We'll be aiming in the dark!
Yeah.
shrewd. And like any pest, you will be dealt with in a manner that befits vermin.
Forge your knee. Fight for me.
I am your chosen. Cut them down.
I'll bleed you.
You serve me now.
I'll gut anyone you want.
I'm ready to spill some guts.
This is not how it's supposed to be! Next time, you will be mine!
Obey me! You serve me!
I will serve you! Oh, it was just getting good!
gets you now. I smell something.
The alarm is little more than a call for help and a cry of terror.
Thank you. Just like all the works of men in Mordor, you are ruined! Here I am, Master!
That, the better off you'll be.
One day, just for laughs, I snap into the Beastmaster's quarters, mix some grogging with the Caragol's feed.
The air is thick with
treachery smells like soiled breeches, and soon it'll smell of blood.
You look like you can take a lot of punishment. Good. Raising the dead. Tell me, what do their insides smell like after you raise them? Wait, don't tell me. I'll just kill you and take a sniff myself.
Oh, so tasty!
I say we cut him open and stuff his belly with hot coals.
I am sick of all this chatter!
On your knees! You will join me!
I am chosen master!
Chosen master!
I'll fight with you! We won't be able to make him mad. Me for the slaughter.
Oh, yes.
Nothing personal.
Enough of you!
Save it for the enemy, boss!
That old oaks. All my life, someone's always been after me.
Thank you.
tried a few of them. Is that so bad?
I mean, poor con.
The flaming eye rules over Barad-dûr.
Is it so?
I only know that it is my nemesis.